it is something inside of you, something in your head, in your soul. I just pushes you. So, I don't know. If you're an artist, you're an artist. When I was about 8, my mother took me to see a ballet performance. And it was magic, and I just fell in love with it.
And here is a 1 and 2, double 3 and 4.
I started the ballet school there, and then I was invited to my theater. I was about 31, 32. And we decided, okay, we've been everywhere in Russia, we saw everything. It's time to go. When I came to the United States, I was smitten, just, I never saw people dance like that. And here it was absolutely a different technique. And I decided I have to learn about that.
Okay, second group, let's go.
I worked at the School of American Ballet for about 20 years. It's very difficult to be a core dancer, very difficult. But principle, this is stress. During, for example, class, you give hundreds combinations. You just tell what to do and it has to be done immediately. But you love them. You can't not to love your dancers. I can't. I adore them for their courage. If a dancer understands your idea, what you want, and knows it's going to make his technique better, or they do well on stage, what you taught them, it's no better reward. So this is, to me, it's a task of a teacher to change how people move, to make somebody's life better.